The richly deserving winner is The World's End.
Thank you very, very much. Empire Magazine and the readers have been very kind to us over the last 10 years. Last night was the Shaun of the Dead premiere was 10 years ago last night, and we feel very thankful for being able to make these movies. And it's really important to us that it's the best British film as well, because over three movies, Shaun of the Dead, Hot Fuzz, and The World's End, one of the proudest things for us is not only making these films in the UK and people going to see them, but taking them around the world and international audiences watching locations such as Crouch End and Millwall and Wells Somerset and Welwyn Garden City and Letchworth. I can't tell you how weird it is to sit in the Arclight Cinerama Dome and see Letchworth on the big screen. So we're very proud of that. And through the three movies, we worked with a lot of amazing British crew, most of them on stage at the moment, and British actors. And we wouldn't be here without kind of the support of the readers, and we wouldn't have made another two films without the magazine. So it means a lot to us. I got to say thanks to, well, there's lots of people here. Eric Fellner from Working Title, we wouldn't be here without him. Naira Park, who's our producer right back from space, who's our rock. The real Nick Angel, who we named, who our music supervisor, who we named the character in Hot Fuzz after. Paul Matchless, who I've edited with since space. Recently minted Oscar winner Steve Price here, who's our composer. The lovely Rosamund Pike. Steve and Michael from the movie. I can genuinely attest that Simon Pegg did not know about his award. So I'll let him speak now, but thank you very much.
I think I've said enough this evening, but this is wonderful to win this. As I say, Empire Magazine's played a big part in our lives. It's always the first review we read. We always, you know, try and get the publicist to tell us, what have Empire given us, you know, because it means a lot to us. This magazine is part of the fabric of the film industry in this country, I think, so to be awarded something by it is a lovely thing. So thank you, Empire. Thank you, Edgar Wright, for being the most extraordinary writer, director, collaborator I've ever met, and JJ too, over there. It's a little running battle between the two. You know, massive thanks, and what a lovely night. Thank you very much.
Can we just say thank you to everybody at Working Title, Big Talk, and Universal, and thanks to Empire. Thank you.